Hello students, this is John from Civil Center. Welcome to our channel. As we know, Civil Center is continuously working with the vision to guide civil engineering students and professionals. And for that, we keep making videos on different software. So if you are also willing to learn any software, then you can watch our YouTube channel, or if you want to learn in detail, then you can join our live classes. Right now, we are also offering recorded sessions on few courses. So you can check about that in the link given in the description box. Now, let's come back to today's video. So before learning any software, what is the basic requirement? First of all, you need that software. So today, we will learn how you can install AutoCAD in your laptop or PC. So without wasting the time, let's start. So here I have already downloaded the software and now I will directly jump to installing it. So I will select the setup and then right click on it and choose run as administrator. So this is the right way of installing any software, because if you will just simply double click on the setup file, then it will not install in proper way. So it has already initialized the installation process. Now I will click on install. And to the viewers, I have one question. Why is AutoCAD used? Now I will click on I accept and next. So from here, it is saying that AutoCAD 17 and ReCAD 360 will be installed. So I will click on install. Now it will take few minutes to install, so you need to have patience while installation of the AutoCAD. But it's not like that you can't use your computer while the installation. Like if you have anything to search on Google, then you can just open the Google and start searching on it. So it will not affect your work, but this will take some time to install. So you need to have patience over here. So here it is giving me a warning that a newer version is already there in my laptop. So first of all, I will have to uninstall that. And to uninstall, I am using CCleaner, but you can also uninstall any program using the control panel. So over here, I have AutoCAD Material Library 2019, which I have uninstalled. And now I can continue with my installation process. So even if you are also facing such a challenge, then just click on OK and move ahead. So over here you can see that my AutoCAD 17 ReCAD 360 has been installed. Let's click on finish and see whether my software has been installed or not. So here you can see I have AutoCAD 2017 English version icon on my desktop. So I will use the recommended settings. Now let's see whether I can use my AutoCAD or not. So let me just tell you, your installation process has been completed, but to use the AutoCAD, you need a serial key. Now the question is, where can you get the serial number? So you can visit the website of Autodesk and there you can register as a student and you will get the license. So if you also want me to make a video on that, then you can write your suggestions in the comment section and I will make a video on that too. Now here you can see that it is asking for the product license activation. Now, if you already have the product key, then you can just click on activate and enter the serial number and your AutoCAD will start working. If you don't have that, then go to the website of Autodesk and register yourself over there and you will get the serial number or serial key from there, which you can use after clicking on activate. So I don't want to elongate this video, so I will keep it till here. See you in the next video. Till then, Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. Thank you.